and they have no idea we might witness a need for depends.
Hero.
What?
Oh, it is. Oh, my God, it is.
They're back.
Hit Rose here.
They're back.
Oh. The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for 1-4. Making their way to the ring, accompanied by B-Fab, representing Hit Row, Ashanti the Adonis, and Tom Dolan.
Are you kidding me? Hit Row is back on Friday Night SmackDown.
Okay.
We haven't seen them since last fall. Controversy surrounding Hit Row, of course, but they're back here on Friday Night SmackDown. That's Ashanti the Adonis. The big man, of course, Top Dollar. And B-Fab. What were you saying about Mr. Irvin and Mr. Scott?
I assume that they are regretting every decision they ever made to end up in this situation. Ashanti the Adonis and Top Dollar about to do some top damage on these boys. Welcome back, Hit Row.
Led by B-Fab, who's been making music for almost a decade. Hit Row has arrived on the scene here on Friday Night SmackDown to put the tag team division on notice. Bell rings, we're underway, and Top Dollar gonna start things off with a shoulder tackle, and the former NFLer, Top Dollar, wiping out Brendan Scott.
Top Dollar, incredible athlete, great power. He's big, but he's nimble, and also he is a savage. He's okay.